The Lady of the Lakes, now all alone. That silent pool, forever home. Her fate was sealed in that still water. When wicked horseman Prince John drowned the woodcutter's daughter. Pretty maiden bathing that day, horse rider came heading her way. Stranger watching her from atop his horse. Urged his mountain to the water. Evil were his thoughts. The Lady of the Lake, haunts that pool at night. She floats on still water. That soft, eerie light. The Lady of the Lake, in deep water she did stray. That maiden could not swim and went under. Callous prince did not try to save her, galloped away a few moments later when she let out a scream. Across the forest it rang. When her brother heard the cry, the woodcutter's son ran. He plunged into the pool to try and save her. The water took him to a few moments later. The maiden sometimes seen around midnight. Some hear her cries as she screams in fright. The Lady of the Lake haunts that pool at night. She floats on still water. And the soft, eerie light. The Lady of the Lake, in deep water she did stray. That maiden could not swim and went under.